Alright, so this is the machine that will shock the poop out of you. That right there has got a live charge. And I already called the people that are supposed to come fix stuff, and they don't want to come fix it. Their idea is open it up with the power off and mess with it, and it should be fine. So I unplugged that stupid doohickey under here is turned off. Yet there is still a charge, a live charge, running through this damn machine.